Welcome to the Iboga House. We're sitting here with our lovely group. It's August 7th, and this is the first session of August. My name is Julia Mikola, and this is my husband, Mugenda.
Hello, everybody. And we have a very good group, which everything was so great. You know, people went to different sessions, detoxes, and psycho-spiritual journeys. And it was good to have everybody come in here and getting pretty much whatever they came for.
My name is Sky, and I'm from the United States. And I came here searching for cure to my fibromyalgia and my pain pill addiction problem. And I got so much more than that. I got more than I ever thought was going on in my head. And so now, just after 6 days of treatment, I just feel more clear-minded, happy, peaceful than I've ever had in my whole life. And this is without any kind of drugs within my system right now, no caffeine, no nothing. I haven't even smoked a cigarette. I just feel too good, so I'm really happy.
Hi, my name is Al. I'm from the States as well. I came here with my sister Sky, hoping that she would be able to overcome her fibromyalgia and her pain pill addiction, and there's been a huge change in her, and I also got to go through the experience and found out a lot about myself and got a lot of peace of mind and just an incredible experience.
Hi, my name is Dina. I'm from LA. I came here because I had problems with depression and I just felt really stuck in life. Just something was missing and I just wasn't connected. And this blew away all my expectations. It was really the most beautiful experience I ever had. All my questions were answered, and it came from my true self. And just everything makes sense. I'm very clear on what I want to do in life, and I just feel very happy. It's just words fail me because it's just beyond words. It's truly beautiful.
My name is Joel from Puerto Rico, and this has been the best experience ever, best day of my life. I kept saying I wasn't connected to myself, and I thought it was a metaphor, but I realized it was literal. I was really not plugged in, and now that I am, I feel I have all the answers that I need, and just enjoying being. Thank you.
Just do it.
My name is Dean. I'm from the United States. When I came here, I was full of fear and uncertainty. I didn't know really who I was. But this experience has just shown me that I can be whatever I want to be. And I'm going to do that. It's been the most empowering experience of my entire life. The most truly medicinal experience of my entire life. The most beautiful thing I could have ever done for myself or anyone could ever do for anyone. Thank you.
My name is Harmony and I'm from the United States. And I just have to say thank you to Iboga, thank you to the Iboga House, and the truth that it has shown me, and the truth that it has allowed me to set myself free from me. And I'm so grateful, I'm so honored to have been a part of this group. Learned so much. I'm just awed with gratitude. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jeannie. I've been here for about 7 months helping out. I already have my testimony on another video, but my learning keeps on going. One of the things that I feel like I'm now mastering is just controlling my own thoughts and knowing that fear isn't real. And I just learn more and more every day, and I feel like I wake up every day with such gratitude for life. And that's something that I can't remember that I've ever felt, even as a little girl. So you know, I have a lot of gratitude for this place, and also just learning from even people that come through here. They're just great people. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brad. I'm from Indiana. Jeannie's my wife also. We both came here for drug detox a year ago, and now we're back here working. helping other people, and we've had a great group here this time. And you know, I can relate to everything that they're saying because I've been through it. And, you know, them coming here and me helping them helps me keep growing myself. And I'm just, you know, happy to have a great group like this, and yeah, looking forward to more.